Hi, everybody. Let me start off first by saying I don't own the rights to the music that's playing in the background. Secondly, I hope you're all having a great day. I finished the extensions, as you can see, they're done. I did one coat of blue. I was going to leave them nude, but let me lower this, it's a little high. So I was going to leave them nude, but I missed color, so I'm going to just do a little blue. And I'm going to show you what I used. You already know the acrylic that I use and the monomer that I use, the young nails I use. I've told you about all of that. I invested in some pretty brushes. I don't know if I showed you the brushes, but look how pretty they are. It looks like a glitter pen to me. And it comes like this. And the set came, I think, 5 or 6 pens. It's on Amazon. What I'll do is, I think I did say it in the beginning when I did the other video. So just go back to the other videos and you can see the name, because I can't remember the name to save my life. I've been using these files. They're pretty good. Really good. Actually, they're called Blinking Nails files. I use these. Awesome. Because they don't hurt my fingers and they're bendy. Look. You know how sometimes you use a file and it bends and it cracks on you? So I didn't like that. And then same company. No, I'm sorry. This is Macarot. You try saying that with a tongue ring. It's called Macarot. That's this one. That's them. Those are the nail files I used. And most people don't use this because they have the buffing and they make the nails smooth and everything. But I'm still a little weird about that because I went through so much damage when I hurt my hands. So I use Nail Tech number 4. It's called Ridge Filler. Can you see that? Nail Tech number 4 Ridge Filler. Nail Tech number 4 Ridge Filler. I use that before I put on the nail polish. Mia, what you doing? I have my dogs on the sofa with me because they are extremely spoiled. Okay, I did that coat first. Then I did a coat of the blue just to, you know, let it see how it was going to work. And this is the color I'm using. It's by Orly, and it is called Cliffhanger. Cliffhanger by Orly. Cliffhanger by Orly. Can you see? Cliffhanger by Orly. I was going to be sassy and even wear blue glasses because I wearing a blue shirt to go with my blue nail polish and everything. I said, what the hell? And then my top coat is going to be quick. It's Mia's Secret, which you know I use a lot. It's called Ultra Gloss Dry Fast Top Coat. I get the big bottle because it makes no sense for me to get a small bottle, see? It makes no sense to get a small bottle because you can't really, it doesn't work for me. I go through it fast. My little secret that I've been using lately because I didn't know it was really that good. It's by Young Nails. It's called Rose Oil. I put it on my cuticles and I rub it in. Rose Oil. I don't know if you can see when I do this. But it's Young Nails Rose Oil. I'm trying to see if I can show you the stuff that I use. I got really sick. I thought I had COVID. As I mentioned before, I was terrified. I really did think I had COVID. And because of my health issues, I was terrified. So I went to the doctor 2 days ago and I took my COVID test. It came back negative. Turns out I had a severe case of influenza, which is the flu. What happened was I didn't take my flu shot like I normally do at the beginning of the season change. So I usually take it the end of September or early October. This year I was kind of sick off and on, so I didn't go take it. I should have taken it because the flu lasted me over 6 weeks. It really did. It was really bad. I couldn't take it. So, based on that, I wasn't doing my nails. I wasn't doing much of anything because I was sick. I came back negative for the COVID. So, I decided, my choice, nobody forced me, nobody, you know, convinced me to do it. I decided to take the vaccine. I took the Moderna vaccine. I got good feedback. I got bad feedback. I got feedback of people telling me, why did I do it? I got people telling me, oh, they're glad I did it. I took everybody's advice, and please don't be offended, but I took it with a grain of salt because Everybody has an opinion on the vaccines. Everybody. From not doing it to doing it, from doing home remedies to not doing home remedies. I had to go with what was best for me with my heart condition. Remember, I had open heart surgery, so I have to be very careful. So based on that, I decided to do the Moderna. I was sick as a dog from the time I left the place to the time I got home. That was Thursday. And then Friday, I was all day in bed. Today, my arm is sore. Well, today I was all day in bed too. And my arm was really sore. And then I'm starting to get a little bit better. It took 24 hours actually, because I did it Thursday. And look, today I'm feeling a little bit better. I just want to make sure I'm giving y'all the right date, because I get confused. Yeah. I did it and I was like, oh, I told y'all why I'm wearing two watches, right? This one does my oxygen levels and this one is the regular one. But this is only for the house. I only wear this when I'm here. And normally I don't even wear it. I'm just doing it now because, you know, I wanted to check it out and see how it works. Now I'm going to do my nails. Enough talking about everything else going on. Look, I'm going to try to see so you can see. Is this? I have this light, and it's kind of like those lights that people use the for the lives and all that stuff. But for some reason, for me, it sucks. Oh, I don't like the way it does my videos. Gizzy, move over a little bit. I'm going to try to move a little bit more because I've been trying this for hours. I come back every couple of hours and make sure it looks good. I'm going to try this one. Let me see. I'm sorry if it's a little confusing. I might not even post this video. We'll see. All right. Look, I'm going to start doing my nails. Again, I don't own the rights to the music that's playing in the background because they're quick to take down my video. It's a pretty blue. Can you see? Look. All right. It's going to take a few coats because, look, that's two coats and you can still see through it. I don't understand that. But it's a pretty color, so we'll try and see what happens. I wish I could go live on this. I think I could do it on Facebook, but most of you guys don't follow me on Facebook, so you won't know if I'm live. So, I don't know. And I'm on TikTok. But I don't know if you know if I'm live on TikTok either. I don't know how they do the notifications on that. So, I would love to see y'all live, but I don't know how that will work out. Just for us to chit-chat. Because sometimes, you know, you ask me questions in my inbox, which I love. I answer them all. It's just, I would like for us to be able to talk live. You already know the deal. I have to have 1,000 subscribers just so I can go live. And I don't understand that because I have so many followers on TikTok and on Instagram and even on Facebook, but I don't understand why they're not following me here. And they're constantly asking me, do a video. I'm doing the video, but you're not subscribing. Look, I wonder if you can see. It's pretty, but let's see. It's very light. And then with this light here, let me see. Look, it's very light. You can't really see it. Let me try something else here. Ooh, what did I just drop? Let's see. Can you see it better this way? I think so, right? Because that light is really bright. I'm going to try it this way.
right together, we all right together. All right together.
Something else I learned, you gotta follow your own instincts and what's best for you. For 2 years I fought this vaccine thing. And I read something that made me think. You know, I've been taking the flu vaccine. I've been, every 5 years I have to take one for something called pneumococcal pneumonia. I understand they did this vaccine fast and there's all kinds of scary things, but you know what? There's been scary things going around forever. Sometimes you hear about it, sometimes you don't. So I'd rather be on the safe side and be able to go out with my family this summer, you know, with my niece and her husband, hang out, have a good time, go to the beach, go fishing, just get out. I've been in the house for almost 2 years.
All right together, all right together.
See, look, I don't know if you can see it here. Let me see something. I just want to see, I want y'all to get an idea because I haven't done my nails for a while. Maybe if I do, yeah, look, you can see it better behind the white tissue. Look how pretty that is. You see? And you can see, look, that's one that's missing a coat. That's two coats. The white tissue helps. Again, you guys know I'm not a professional. I just do this because I like showing you what I do. And they're short compared to, I know to you guys, some they look long, but they're not, they're short. This is a very short length compared to what my nails are. But it's a comfortable length right now because I had so much damage done to my hands when I fell backwards. Like I fell and my nails went back like this. And if you know, women with long nails, we develop a second nerve under our nails. Especially when you've had them for a long time. I had them over 30 years. So that second nerve was bleeding and throbbing for days. So it was easier to let them go for a little bit. And I still cannot reattach my real nails because, excuse me, my real nails are heavier than artificial nails or acrylics or whatever you want to call them. But my real nails are heavier because they're natural and they have acrylic on top of them too. And with the extensions, I find that it's uncomfortable. I would love for Maria to reattach my nails, but I'm going to have to file them down, like take off some of the acrylic that was on it before I decide to do that because it really was painful. I don't want to go through that again. Right on. Not bad. That's three coats. Can you see? I'm going to try to deal with the tissue behind. Hold on, hold on. Oh, maybe with an envelope. That might help. Yeah. All right, look. Look at the difference. That's how it looks with the envelope. Look how pretty. See? And that's two coats. Look. Two coats. three coats. One coat. See? So now you get an idea. Okay, now I'm gonna let that set and come back here and do the third coat on this one. I wonder how many times I have to say I don't own the rights to this music. I added an additional coat because I wanted it to show more.
Meet me there, hold on, hold on.
Homegrown alligator, to see you later. Gonna hit the road.
Gonna hit the road.
Sun and change in the atmosphere. Architecture, I'm familiar.
I can get used to this.
Time flies by in the yellow and green.
Stick around if you know what I mean. And two in the back. Oh, look, I forgot to tell y'all too. Well, if you know me and you've been following me, you know I always use two of the same. I alternate. So this hand will be on this one. I'm using this bottle for this hand. I have to do that because by the time you get to the other hand, the nail polish starts getting thick. I don't like that. I wish you could see my babies. They are so knocked out. I tried a new way of doing my nails with the acrylic and all of that. I've been watching YouTube videos and learning from different people, little techniques. I've been doing my nails for years, but you know, you learn something new every day. And I did. There's certain things that I didn't know about how you put the acrylic on and about pearls. I'm telling you, when I go to Maria, I just tell her what I want as an idea and the colors usually. It's usually all shades of pink. Those are my favorite things. And I fall asleep. I wake up and boom, they're done. And they always look awesome. But because I've been technically locked down, I haven't been able to go anywhere. I mean, I did go out a couple of times. I think I went to a photo shoot with Maria. We did the TV interview. And then I got sick when I got home. I posted the video. I was in the hospital. That tastes so good. Talk amongst yourselves while I put these coats on. I like alternative music. I like all music. I really do. But I like George Ezra. He's really good. And I like Jen Williams. I think her name is Jen something. She'll come on next. That's my next playlist. But I also like salsa, reggaeton, bachata, cumbia, rap, old school rap, new rap. Not too crazy about the trap music. I love oldies and doo-wop. Oh my god. I love oldies. Old school R&B. Oh, that's the best. I don't know if you, well, you can't see it, but I can see it. It's already starting to get a little thick on this bottle. And I'm going to show you how much I use on one hand. I've gotten asked that question often. I would have been so mad if I would have did my nails. Would have noticed that later. What do you think, guys? Ooh, I did it. Oh, let me get the envelope so you can get a better idea again. Look. What do you think? Pretty, right? This one, look, you can see the difference. If I go like that, you can see the difference in the coats. I'm trying so hard not to open my mouth when I do this polish. I don't know if you do this, but sometimes I go, I gotta stop, or I'll do this. So I'm trying not to do that. All right. gotta make sure everything on this side. Yep. See? Always check your sides too, because sometimes we don't see what we're missing out on the side, and then you have a big gap, and you be all mad. You don't want to be mad. You want to enjoy your nails. So check your sides. A little bit on the end there. A little bit on the end here. Let me see, did I miss anything? Additional coat. My pinky does. I think my pinky does. I don't know why, but it looks lighter than the other ones. Climb over all the little boo-boos. It don't matter now. Not bad. Some polishes I could use two coats, some polishes are three. This was more of a four coater. So I can get the full color that I want. And this, you notice I'm not doing it everywhere, it's just like at the top. Just to make sure it looks nice. Maybe I'm wasting, maybe I'm chasing time. Oh, come on. I'm going to let it settle, and I'm going to show you how much I used on one hand. That's the other one. This is the new one. And you can hear the difference. I don't think you can hear it. It's kind of a little slower, and look how fast this one is. I don't know if you can hear the difference, but I can. Casio. Please don't leave. Damn it, I should have loosened this one. My nails are wet. Normally I could loosen it, but my arm is a little sore from the shot still. So, all reliable pliers. Even that still hurts my arm. Ah, let's see. Actually, to be on the safe side, what I'm going to do is put the top coat to dry it fast so I don't do boo-boos on my other hand. Let me do this first. Please don't leave. All right, now, I already showed you. This is called Mia's Secret. It's the quick dry top coat. I'll say the name again. It's Ultra Gloss Dry Fast Top Coat, Mia's Secret. I know you might not be able to see it. I don't know how the girls do that where they show everything with their hand and it's all fancy. I'm not like that. I'm just me. So here it goes. Top coat. I love a quick dry top coat. It makes my life so much easier. Do you do that? I smell my nail polish to see if my nails are dry. I don't know why, but I do. And look, I've been homesick. And I haven't been able to dye my hair. My hair's turning white again. Look. This is all red, which is, it cracks me up. This is all red and this is all salt and pepper. Salt and pepper, red. All right. I love this. I highly recommend Mia's Secret quick drying top coat. And it's really shiny. Shoot, it's almost dry. All right, now let me see. All right, look. Can you see how much I used? That's one hand. Look, there it goes. I'm gonna try to see if I can get it in the light. There it goes, perfect. Look, you can see it there. See how much I used? Now you know, when I do one hand, that's about how much I used on one hand. That's not too bad. But that's why it's good for me to get two polishes. Because by the time you finish and you go to the other hand, ugh. You better get away. get away. I was thinking about putting some stones or some decorations, but I've been so tired. I'll do it next time. I just wanted to get into the swing of doing my nails for a little bit because it's been so long. Barcelona. In Barcelona. Oh. I hope I'm not boring you guys. I don't even know how long I've been on. I can't see from here. I'm just trying to get it done for you. In Barcelona, oh, in Barcelona, oh. All right, almost done on this hand. And even though I'm vaccinated halfway, once I get the other vaccination, I go in February, I'm still wearing my masks. They want you to wear two masks if you're immune compromised. I am very immune compromised because of all my health issues, so I wear two masks. I wear the surgical mask under, and I wear my fancy ones on top. Those are cute. Teddy bears, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, like that. LV, CC, all of those, GGs. I wear those on top. You could be cute, but also be safe. I'm not telling you to wear a mask. I'm not telling you not to wear a mask. I'm telling you that I will wear a mask. Because I need to be safe. Stick around if you know what I mean. Let's see. Look, pinky dry. I sounded like a kid, right? My pinky nail is dry. So this is pretty much it. This is it. I'm about to do the other hand. I don't know. I'm going to do the other hand. And I'm going to post some pictures of what they look like on Facebook and Instagram. So if you follow me, you'll see them there. I can get used to this. Stick around if you know what I mean. I really am liking it. They're not as long as they used to be, but you know what? It's okay. I can deal with it. Oh, I got no problems. I gotta clean that up. I don't like that. All right, guys. Let me try the other hand quick so that I don't want you to be upset. Like, oh man, she started, she didn't finish. I'm gonna finish her. I just banged my hand. My left hand is a little weak, but that'll go away soon. Alright. I did a boo boo, so I'm correcting it. Did y'all make any New Year's resolutions? I don't do that because I never want to. I have to clean that a little. I never want to keep them. The only resolution that I made is to try to be a better kind of person. And that's something I do say to myself every day. Okay. Now you can really see it. All right. I think you can really see it now. You see? Let me see something. Wait, let me put it this way. That's how much I used. There we go. That's how much I used. And this thing doesn't let you pause because I wanted to pause it. So let me try. I'm going to try to pause it and come right back. Give me a minute here. I got to deal with a pain, especially my nails are wet. I'll be right back. Okay. I took a break there to give myself two coats on this hand. See? Let me get the envelope for you again. Two coats. See? It's a little darker now. I'm going to do the last coat, and then I'll do the top coat. So this is it. I'm just letting it dry a little bit. I'm going to do the top coat. Oh, I do not own the rights to the music that is playing in the background. Now, here we go. These aren't my people, these aren't my friends. And that's when she said, I like that you're broken, broken like me. Maybe that makes me a fool. I like that you're lonely, lonely like me. I could be lonely with you. Gizmo, seriously, hush up, and don't talk back, go to sleep. Every time my boyfriend walks by, he barks, every time. It cracks me up, but you'll see, when he walks back that way, he'll bark again. That you're broken, broken like me. Lonely like me. I could be lonely with you. I don't want to bump him up. I'm trying to. Okay. You know how you get the little dings here and there? I'm trying to avoid that. Alright.
Make sure you check your sides.
You guys have no idea how hard it is to do this when your arm is so sore, but it needed to be done, so it's done. Growly, right? Kinsey, what's wrong with you? Hey, stop growling. You okay? You are one cranky old man, but I love you. Hi, Mia. Hi, Mamas. Gizzy is 14 years old, and he has literally been with me since I pulled the sack out of his mommy because he was stuck. So he is a bottle baby that is very, very spoiled rotten. Mia is 7 years old. I had gotten her a year ago from my goddaughter. I adore them. Then I have two crazy cats that are brother and sister. They are two. One is called Bootsy because he's all gray and his paws are all white. So they look like white boots. And then Pima is around here somewhere. And Pima is spoiled rotten because she's the baby of the house. She's tiny. Her brothers, they say he's big, but to me he's tiny because I've had him since he was a baby and I don't see him big. But he's big. Right, Boots? Hi, pretty boy. Hi, Bootsy.
yourself at home again. Count your blessings 1 to 10. Your body will be whole again. Your body will be whole again. Yourself at home again. Count your blessings 1 to 10.
Cool beans. Let's see. Oh, this one is another coat because I did, I think, 4 on the other hand. Let me get my coffee cup, sorry. I have to switch hands now to make sure I don't mess them up. It says blessed because I feel like I am blessed and highly favored because every day that I wake up is a blessing. It's just sometimes I'm comfortable to pick up the mug when my nails are wet. I'm the baby. Let me see. Does it need another coat? It doesn't hurt. I'm gonna give it an additional coat, just to give it that extra blue.
Boots, gonna fly.
To the powers that be, I don't own the rights to the music that's playing in the background. I don't own the rights, I'm just enjoying the music. I am not using it for any commercial gain. I have videos on TikTok that I had done, and they were fine. Some of them got quite a few views. And those are the ones where I'm dancing and stuff like that. So, they're fine. I have posted it on Instagram, and I got blocked. I'm like, really? It was just on TikTok for music that I got from TikTok. So, I said, all right, that's how the world's going to be. That's why I got to say that all the time now.
I didn't do this one.
And see, you may notice I'm not going all the way down because the bottom is okay. It's the top that's a little thinner. So I put a little coat extra on the top. Again, I am not a professional nail technician. I am just a girl who likes to do my nails. Alright, look, this is what I do. I'm fanning a little bit. Let me do the last one. And then it'll be the top coat, and we will be done. And I appreciate you guys sticking with me for this time. For those of you who have stuck with me to the end, or fast-forwarded to the end, because of my ramblings. And those that did reach out to me on Instagram and on Facebook, I appreciate you too, because I know a lot of you did reach out to me when I got really sick. All right, let's see if I could close this so that I could show you how much I used on this hand. Okay. Top coat. Can somebody tell me in the comments, do I have to say that for every song that it plays, or can I just say it for the beginning of the video about the copyright stuff? Because that's gonna be annoying. I'm not gonna lie to you. My shoulder, my arm, this side up here, all this area here, kicking my butt from that shot they gave me. I love metallic nail polishes though, because they dry much faster than the normal ones, than the other ones. But sometimes they're a pain in the butt to take off. But I do love a metallic. I really do. Alright, let's see. Almost there. The day I die. You call me by name. Me at my own damn game. Okay, now the first bottle I used more because I did this hand and this hand. The second bottle I just did this hand, a couple of coats. See? Can you see that? Look. That's the second bottle. And I put them together so you can see. Hold on. Can you see? Look. That's the second bottle. If you forgot the name of the color, it's Orly Cliffhanger. Orly. I smell because I forget sometimes which nail I just did. Right. Ooh, ooh. pretty much done now. Now just let them dry for a second. I know you like to hear me tapping on certain things like. This is a mug my son got me. He got me a tumbler for my birthday. My birthday is Christmas Eve. It's a Gucci. Isn't it cute? It's adorable. Well, that was that. Oh, did I might have done the boo-boo. Hold on. Did I? No, 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 I got it. Let me just make sure. Almost. Caught it. That's why sometimes you can't move when you're doing your nails. You gotta let them suckers dry. Set. All right. Got it. Whew. That would have been a lot to start over. So, all right, my dear friends, I'm about to sign off. I hope you like the color. Thank you for being on the journey with me. And leave me some messages and some, you know, some suggestions. And if you're new, welcome. If you're a subscriber, happy new year, you're just a little late. And don't forget, hit the share button and see whether people could join so that I can get to 1,000. I don't know why I haven't gotten to 1,000. I can honestly tell you I have no idea why. Because I have so many people hitting me up on my inbox, but nobody's hitting the share or the subscribe button. So guys, hit the subscribe button and hit the follow button and stuff like that on other medias so that I can get more people so I can go live. And take care. And I should have wore different colors so y'all could see my shirt. Oh, let me do the envelope again so you can see. Okay. Look. Can you see? Look at how pretty that blue is. I really like this blue. So that's the blue. I can't really do tapping on it because they still kind of work, but you get an idea, see? They're a comfortable length, though. I really got in there. I mean, my nails that I have in antibacterial solution are about 6 inches, six inches to 6 1/4 inches. This isn't that nowhere near that, but oh, it's so nice to have nails again. Here you go. Let's see if it's almost dry. All right, I'm going to give you a little clicking on this side. I hope you enjoyed this. Have a good night, a good day if you're watching it in the daytime. Have a wonderful weekend if you're watching it on the weekend. Stay blessed, stay healthy, stay safe. I'm going to try to do the same. And look, even, I didn't even realize that even my pen is blue. Life is strange. So, take care, everybody. We will see each other soon. Don't forget, leave me comments and suggestions so I can know what you want, what color next. I'm thinking maybe a berry color. I don't know. Just let me know what you think. Take care. Ciao.